We are joined by Bilibili Gaming. You could either raise your hand to ask questions or text your questions in the chat box. We will have the first question. We have the question in the room.
第一个问题，我想问一下教练，就想请教练，总结一下今天失利的原因吧。
첫 번째 문제는 코치한테 물어보겠습니다. 그냥 우리 이번 경기 실패하는 이유는 무엇인지 궁금합니다.
뭐 딱히 뭐할 말은 없고요. 그냥 선수들은 어쨌든 사실 저희가 여기 챔피언스 오기까지 사실 많은 과정도 있었고 뭐 스테이지 1, 스테이지 2, 리그부터 해서 멤버 변화도 있었고 뭐 준비하는 시간도 짧았지만 그래도 선수들이 잘 따라왔다고 생각하고 잘 했다고 생각합니다. 저희가 뭐 사실 뭐 많은 거를 준비하고 뭐 하는 걸 떠나서 어쨌든 결과는 이렇게 됐고 우리가 뭔가 좀 해낼 수 있다는 생각을 좀 가졌어야 되는데 그게 조금 부족했던 것 같고, 네. 그리고 뭐 선수들은 잘 했고요. 결과가 지면은 뭐 당연히 감독 책임이고 선수들한테 별로 책임도 묻고 싶지 않고요. 네. 이들은 최선을 다했으니까 이기면 선수가 잘한 거고 지면은 뭐제 탓이니까 제가 못해서 이렇게 된것 같습니다.
其实也没有什么太多想说的，那个说的吧，就是其实我们来到这个冠军赛中间也出现了很多的过程嘛，不管是 stage one 还是 stage two，我们有一些就是人员的变动，然后我们就是选手也跟着教练做了很多东西，也一直跟上了，他也觉得很感谢。然后我们现在就是虽然就我们人时间比较短暂，就是。先去不管这种准备的那些东西，但结果来上，我们是现在是输掉了嘛？但是我们好像就是缺少了一个能赢下来的那个过程吧。但是教练觉得话，这所有的责任是不想让就是选手来承担的。打得好的，其实选手们打得都是非常好的。然后这边教练觉得是这场失利是觉得是教练自己的责任吧。
The question is for the head coach Bale. Can you just make it exclusive about the reason behind the loss? And the coach said, actually, I don't have much I want to say. Maybe we just came to the champs and there is a lot of ups and downs in our whole team, like stage one, stage two. There is a little bit roster change in our team. And I appreciate all of the pro players. They just follow us. And I think maybe this is a super short period for us to make some preparation. And I think today's result is we lost today's game. We lost today's matchup. And I think maybe it should blame on me. And I think every pro players, they just do their decent job. And today, I think maybe the main reason is myself. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Next question goes to Pedro Romero.
You guys, I'd like to speak for everyone within the media to say commiserations on the loss today to crew. Got a question for Neff. Looking over into the series overall, of course, map two was a much more, I would say, lopsided affair. I don't know if that's the right word to say it, but vast contrast compared to how I was in the first map. Focusing on Icebox, what do you think just made it difficult for you and the rest of the team to kind of formulate a string of good rounds together against a team like Crew?
You're asking for Icebox, right?
Yeah.
I think for Icebox, I mean, they really let us do whatever we wanted, and we got a bomb down a lot of times, which was our initial game plan. But I guess during, I mean, maybe it's from the first map loss. I mean, our comms on the second map was just clearly not there, and then we lost a lot of post plant situation. Of course, they hit very good shots as well, and I think the main loss is because I guess we just didn't talk as much as compared to map one. Yeah.
Thank you. Do we have any other questions online? Pedro, go ahead, please.
This question goes out to the rest of the, to the entire team, whoever likes to answer. Obviously losing in the group stage is not a good result to absorb, but it's one that hopefully you guys will take forward for the future and learn from it. That said, speaking of learning, what are some of the biggest takeaways that any of you guys experienced being in this event, and how will that how will they how will you then kind of put that to use for the future?
这个问题问到的是其他的队员，因为这一次可能这次失利对于你们来说不是一个很好的结果嘛，但是相信你们一定在这一次的比赛当中学习到了很多。那你们觉得在整场的这一次的冠军赛当中，你们学习到最多的是什么？包括要怎样将这些部分利用到之后的比赛当中去呢？
这个问题，Knight 来回答吧。
哦，这个是什么问题？可以重新念一下吗？
就是这一次可能失利不是一个很好的结果嘛，但是你们一定从冠军赛学习到了很多东西，然后想问一下，你觉得你们该怎样利用这些学习到的东西，然后更好的带入到之后的比赛当中去？
我觉得其实，在冠军赛期间，我们确实在尝试很多新东西吧，就是包括一些残局的交流，就是一些打法，我们都有在学习，但是。就是可能，还需要时间吧，就是还需要再去，练习一下这些东西，巩固一下，
Okay, nice answer is I think we're just trying lots of new steps in these champs, and I think maybe in the clutch a lot of comms or our play style something, and I think maybe just we need more time to take step by step. Thank you.
Okay, we have a question. We have a question in the chat. 你好，这里是虎扑电竞，想提问一下王浩哲选手。首先对今天的失利表示非常遗憾。那队伍来到冠军赛后，有没有发现队伍有什么不足？以及自己和队伍这一整年来是有着怎样的进步呢？特别是巴里教练来到之后。
我觉得我们队伍的不足就是还有很多吧，就是，就我们没有把想要的东西能打好，然后我也不知道怎么说，反正今年一整年来。我觉得就是我们还需要学习的地方还有很多吧，然后就确实在比赛里打起来感觉到太那种，就没有太打好自己吧，就这样。
This question is for YZ. What was the deficit in your whole team? And looking back to the whole year, what's the progress on your individual performance and the whole team as well, especially after Bale joined Bilibili Gaming? And YZ's answer is I think there is a lot of things, and I think we just didn't play what we want. And during this whole year, I think we need to learn a lot of kind of stuffs, and we just want to play our own stuff. Our own stuff, and unfortunately, we just can't do it. That is, thank you.
Thank you. We have a question in the room.
这个问题提问到小 K 选手，那你觉得这次冠军赛比较可惜的地方是在哪里？
比较可惜的就是没有实现，就是自己承诺下的东西吧。因为刚来的时候，Nav 其实还是蛮兴奋的，说我肯定会。带你一把，但是没有做到吧，可惜。
然后这个问题提问到奈夫和弗勒星选手，那这次也是你们首次参加全球冠军赛嘛？那你们队伍，你们的对手都是其他赛区很强的队伍，那有学习到对手的一些协作与战术嘛？然后以及这次冠军赛来说，对你们有什么收获？
我先吗？
先吧。
当然，第一次来到冠军赛是本来是很兴奋吧，然后我也知道来到这次冠军赛是带着学习的态度来吧，然后可是我们的表现也并不是特别好，我还以为我们打得更好了吧，然后我自己的表现也对自己也不满意，但其实这些东西在两场的比赛中学到了很多吧，真的学到了很多，所以我会带这个经验来，带这些经验，明年再来一次冠军赛吧，希望能拿些更比今年更好的成绩。
我其实感觉也差不多吧。我也觉得我们没有发挥出，就自己平时最好的那种状态吧，所以就稍微有些可惜。然后，之后还有机会的话，争取，好吧，争取给你们看不一样的东西，争取。赢下来，
This question is for K9. Looking back to the whole champs, what's the commiseration things stuff in this tournament? And K9's answer is maybe I think I just didn't. I commit a lot of things. For example, like I commit Nav, I will give him his first win, and I know Nav is super excited in the very first beginning, but I just can't do that. I just can't let it come true. And the second question is for Neff and Flexing. Actually, this is your first time to be on the international tournament, and I just want to ask what kind of like cooperation or tactics you learned from these champs, and also what kind of re rewards you got. And Neff's answer is, I think I'm super excited about these champs, and I'm holding the attitude of learning something, and I think maybe my individual performance is not that good, and I thought maybe I can do better, and I'm not that kind of satisfied with myself, and I think I've learned a lot from the past two match, and I think I also accumulate a lot of experience from the last two matchup as well, and maybe if I have a chance to be in the champs tomorrow next year, I think I will have a better grace. And Flexing's answer is, I think we just didn't perform our best status, and there's a little bit commiseration. And I think maybe if we have another opportunities, and we will do better and give you something different.
Okay, next question goes to Pedro Romero.
This question is similar to the one that was just asked just now, more so towards Bale. Despite hearing you say those words about, accountability and stuff, the team has does did came a long way to reach this point, qualifying for Champions despite having a slow start. And due to the fact that you had to join the team a little bit later in the year, how do you kind of look back on the team's progress from the time you joined and the things that you instituted within the team that allowed it to reach champions once again?
Sorry, can you repeat the second part of your question? Like after you joined Bilibili Gaming and
Yeah,
with
looking at how the team's progress has been with his inclusion and how and the things that he has installed within the team to enable it to perform to reaching champions.
那这个问题给到的是教练，因为其实哔哩哔哩 Gaming 确实一路以来都算是很波折嘛。然后你也是今年可能没有那么早加入到哔哩哔哩，你是今年晚些时间才加入到了标级。然后想问一下，你觉得是什么能够让你就是加入到之后，然后带他们成功挺进冠军赛？
먼저 코치님한테 물어보겠습니다. 첫 번째는 사실 우리 비리비리 예민도 그 좌절 많이 오는데, 근데 코치님도 그렇게 일찍 비리비리 들어가지 못하는데, 근데 지금 비리비리 들어간 후에 어떤 거를 이용해서 그냥 우리 팀 챔피언스 올라가는 거 대해서 엄청 궁금합니다.
사실 뭐 고쳐지지 않는 거는 사실 고칠 수가 없는 거는 제가 뭐더 이상 할수 있는 거는 없더라고요. 그래서 최대한 뭐 저번 인터뷰 때도 말을 했지만 저희가 뭐가 부족한지 어떤 점이 잘안 되는지 그거는 저도 그렇고 선수들도 명확하게 알고 있고요. 그거를 우리가 고치기 위해서 계속 연습을 하면서 피드백도 하고 했는데 뭐 사실 그게 제가 봤을 때는 뭐 그게 뭐 하루 이틀 만에 고쳐질 건 아닌 거는 저는 알고 있었고요. 그래도 선수들한테 좀 뭔가 좀 예전에는 강하게 피드백을 했다면 지금은 마냥 강하게 하는 것보다는 이 선수들이 왜안 되는지를 좀 이해를 해주면서 하려고 했고 그리고 그거를 토대로 이제 단점을 최대한 가리려고 노력을 했고요. 아마 이제 사실 저도 이제 내년에 어떻게 될지 모르겠어요. 저도 내년에 빌리빌리하고 함께 할수 있을지 아니면은 뭐 다른 팀을 갈지 뭐 모르겠지만 어쨌든 저는 이 선수들하고 같이 준비를 하면서 같이 이 챔피언스를 오는 꿈을 꿨었고 같이 꿈을 꾸고 여기 와서 정말 행복하고요. 내년에는 사실 제가 만약에 된다면은 조금 좀 약간 좀 스마트한 플레이를 좀할수 있도록 하고 싶습니다. 네. 이 친구들도 아마 그런 거를 좀 많이 원할 거고요. 만약에 이제 시간이 된다면 이 친구들이랑 뭐좀 똑똑한 게임 그런 거를 위주로 좀 많이 해보고 싶습니다.
首先就是，其实上次就是采访的时候也说过，就有一些问题就是没有办法改变的。其实这一方面的话，他其实能做的也不是特别多，所以至少我们在有哪方面不足的地方，还有我们有那些缺点的地方，我们就是主要以这个为主去练习，然后继续进行复盘。然后我们经历过这么久，也发现了其实。这些问题的话，我们改变的时间还是需要很长，也不是一天两天就是给他可以改变的。所以我们就是把一些选手的，而且一开始对于选手的复盘的时候也是非常强硬的，就是也讲的非常多的这种复盘。但是现在的话，其实也是开始，就是慢慢的就是想让看他们想怎么做，然后怎么才能去让他们去成长，而且并且就是可以去尽最大的努力去掩盖我们自己自身的缺点。然后，明年的话，其实现在也不是不清楚吧，也不是说会再继续在哔哩哔哩，还是说会去到别的队伍。但是的话，他是觉得我们一起在这段时间里一起努力，一起能进到这个冠军赛，也是大家的一个很好的梦想。要是终于进了冠军赛之后，也是非常的幸福。然后，如果明年还可以的话，就是一起的情况，那我们肯定是。需要一些更多的时间，然后以一些聪明的打法，然后为主去打，然后他们应该也是选手想要的这种玩法。
First, I mentioned because there is a lot of things I can't fix, and maybe I just need to focus on the mistakes or something. And we just need to practice and practice and make better. And maybe in the review, and I think it's been a really long time to like all of the mistakes they remain. And I think maybe we just need to take more time to fix it. And in the very first beginning, when we do the review, I'm really hard on them. I just told them what to do, and nowadays maybe I will listen to their opinions, and I just want to let them to be thrive. And I think maybe we just want to cover our deficit. And actually, I'm not sure. Like next year, I will stay in BLG or other teams. I don't know, but I think it's a super nice dream, and I would be really happy, and I will feel super swift if we can just qualify for to next year's champions as well. And maybe I think maybe in the next year's champs we will be more smart. Thank you.
Thank you, and thank you, BLG. Thank you for being here, and we look for this concludes the press conference with Bilibili Gaming, and we look forward to seeing you guys next year at Champs. Thank you.
Yeah.